What up, everybody? This is Nerf Herder Zach. Here to do something a little different. Just kind of free wrote this thing. I don't know. I'm going to spit it for you guys. We got Eric Godlow on the beat. Again. He's got good shit. Check him out.
Godlow on the track.
There he is.
I'm hardly the next best thing. Neurotic square hopper stole space like a chess piece. Closed day curtains felt at stage peace. I'm out, eyes forward, north to my destiny. Is hip-hop a race, a place, turtle hair or a face? Think hip-hop, what would you paint? I'd probably sketch out my days of trouble and pain into something happy and great. Something that states even if your life sucks, you can still smile and wave at each occurrence at times. Poor taste and humor. Hop on a train, 310 to Yuma. Won the lottery, got a tumor. American happy Buddha with clogged arteries from too much burgers, fries and chalupas. Supersized, size of no relief, trapped in a tube of lies and deceit. I'd like to return the hand I was dealt, but I lost the receipt. Taunted by expectations out of my reach. Inhabitant, artificial contentness. Dead palm trees, poison water on a plastic beach. Sunglasses up while I bask on the land that I won with the paradise that I gamble with. Scared of the vice and violence from spliced in talents. Social disorder you could understand if you just picked up a pamphlet. This ain't Hamlet, life or revenge from feeling bad or resentful in tangents. Be the death of me standing after long days, stressing over what I did in the past scripts. Thoughts doing flips like an omelet. I feel lost, out of orbit, being watched through a telescope like a comet. At least that I'm honest, right? Right? A common gutter snipe, sharp as a butter knife. Spreading the thoughts of my life on beats, off time, deprived of sleep eyes. Restless summer nights, turning simple conjectures into complex problems. Boom, another panic attack. Breath so short I couldn't step on this roller coaster of okay personas. It's numbing, pungent, substance abuse. I'm becoming the yard of nowhere running. This treadmill eating my shoelaces, keeping me two paces behind the peloton of life's many faces. I'm content in my station, content in the cool stasis, infatuated by this world I was dropped in. Love, hate, life, it's easy to get lost in, you know?
Did you hear about the guy who had a tree grow out of his hand?